Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. It's opening week in the NFL, and today we have two teams that are more than ready to get the season underway. So let's go now to East Rutherford, New Jersey, where Jim and Phil are on the call.
The Giants are back deep, waiting for... And Mason... Crosby looks ready to get this one underway. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. At quarterback, at 6'6", Mike Glennon, who has a big arm. First down coming up. The Lions come out in the nickel. Here's the offensive line, and for this team, they are the lifeblood of the offense. When they're blocking well, this team can do some serious damage. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Second and 10. Has his target. They bring it down at the 36-yard line.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. The Lions defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains. First down here after the run. Wide receivers are bunched up. Sticks to his hands. Nice tackle.
You can do all you want on the defensive side. You can give a lot of looks, but it's just too easy for the quarterbacks and receivers to throw a catch.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Will go ground. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. Imposing their will early on the defense with a solid effort on the ground.
And we talk so much, don't we, about the passing game in the NFL, but it's still about who can out-hit the other one. And right now, the offense, they are winning that battle. Nice run.
Running formation here. Offense in the full house set. Keeps it here. Gets it out for the completion. And he's brought down by Lions. First down here after the completion. They're loaded up in the full house formation. To the ground. He's into the open. Able to make the tackle about 2 yards shy of the first.
You're an offensive lineman, and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
It's second down and 3. Play fake. Throw to the left. Makes the reception. That's a pickup of 14.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corner.
The Giants line up in the pistol. First and 10. Go run it. Here's Bama. Nowhere to go as this will be a loss of 3. Let's take a look at the defensive starters. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Midway through the first. Back to him. And that gains 1.
When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. The long drive continues.
Under. Set. Move 45. Under. Cut.
Over to Ebron. That'll stop the play right there.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
What a drive this has been.
Three.
First and goal. They'll go ground.
Good job by the safety, diagnosing the run, getting up outside and making the tackle for a short gain.
Second down. Play after play after play here on this drive.
Under.
Mounting a serious drive.
Force.
This long drive continues. Second and goal from the six. This would be ruled incomplete. Didn't get the feet down.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
Breaking huddle at the six.
Force.
Marching down the field and taking their time. This has been a long drive so far. A timeout charge to the offensive unit. Following that timeout, offense back out on the field.
Over.
The long drive continues.
Force. Three.
Third and goal at the six. Incomplete.
Take the points. That's what I'm telling you, coach. Take the points. You didn't get it done on third and goal. Get 3 points and keep momentum on your side.
No doubt about it. Put 3 on the board.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
Field goal to tie the game. And converts on the 3.
Yeah, that was a good job that time by the defense. They were bending, they did not break, and all they did was give up a field goal.
Brought to the ground.
That returner, when he goes to the sideline, I promise you, that special teams coach is going to rip him a new one. Hold on to the football. Lucky to get it back after that fumble.
First down at the 20. Takes it on the counter and picks up maybe 3 or 4. It's now second down. Mike Glennon takes a look down from under center. Offense lines up here. Gets the handle here. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
The Lions with a nickel look here on defense. The Giants back to the ground. This game might be tied, but that's with no rushing attack to this point. They have to be optimistic that that's going to turn around and that could lead them to victory the rest of the way.
Jim, sometimes running backs are just like quarterbacks. They got to get confident. So how do you get a quarterback confident? Give him plays that'll work so he feels better about himself. And the same is about a running back. Give him more carries, and sooner or later, he will get it going. Lennon's job is to sell, and they get the completion.
This play set up by the long gainer. Still got it after the play action.
No one. Touchdown, New York Giants.
Terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and hey, nice.
And so now they'll bring out Malone to punt. We'll see what he can do here. Adams in on the tackle. The Giants come to the line, starting this drive at the 28.
They're going to try to catch the defense off guard as they line up in the Wildcat.
First down at the 28. Mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Well, they tried to catch him off guard that time. You come in with the Wildcat formation, everybody expecting run, so they go with the pass and doesn't fool the defense. How about that discipline? They're all over it. Incomplete pass.
It's Glennon out of the pistol. Second down and 10. Keeps it on the play fake. To Ebron.
He's brought down.
Right now, this offense doesn't have much to complain about. Holding on to the lead here in the first half. And the passing game partner has been very sharp.
Well, they're probably going to complain that they could have more points because you can never have enough points, Jim. We all know that. But the offensive line, wide receivers, quarterback, and even the coach on the sideline all having a very good first half.
And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field. Glennon takes a look down from under center. They'll run it here. And he's tackled down after picking up the first. They're able to move the chains after that last run. Offense lines up here. Keeps it here. Finds his mark. Beckham is brought down after picking up six on this play. The Giants have it at the 39. To the ground.
There's nothing worse to a quarterback than having offensive lineman getting driven back in his way. That time the right side of the line collapses and it leads to a sack of the QB.
The big sack pushes the offense into a very difficult third down and 11. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Throwing now to his left. He makes the catch, and he knows where he has to get to pick up the first.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
The Giants take it from the 23 outside to the right, and that's good for only a yard or two. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Offense lines up here. Second and eight. He'll keep it on the play fake. Brings it in. That's a gain of six.
Well, they talk about it's third down league. You got to pick up third downs to have success and win football games. Good play call, good pass, good catch. Now it's third and short. I like the offense's chances.
Over to Ebron. Ebron is tackled down after a gain of seven. Tight ends are absolutely crucial to what an offense does now, and we're seeing why here in this first half, Parker.
Yeah, we are, Jim, and I think it started years ago when the New England Patriots would come on the field and use multiple tight ends. It was a good way to fool the defense and be able to throw it to the tight end, and it's working so far here today for this offense.
They feed it to him one more time. Play number 12 coming up for the offense. What a drive this has been. Third and goal from the one. Takes it across. It is a touchdown.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in third and goal. And what do? They don't, it doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
So now they'll bring out Malone to punt. The Giants come to the line. They'll start this drive at the 33. Offense lines up here. Mike Glennon takes a look down from under center. The Giants take it from the 33. Keeps it here. And incomplete. Tried to fit it into double coverage that time. There's been no shortage of big plays today with this quarterback at the helm, Phil.
Oh, my gosh. What an arm this quarterback has. How about these throws down the field? Not only are they far down the field and beautiful, they're right on target. And the good thing is he has receivers who can take advantage of his arm.
Second down after the incompletion. Ends up here. They give it to him on the counter. Good piece of tackling.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Offense lines up here. The Giants from the 37. So they fail to convert on third down, but that's been one of the lone failures on third today. As they continue to lead, you do wonder if this team will run the football more, even though it has been really ineffective to this point.
No, I'd say this. I would go with the pass. You know, you can win the game in the NFL just passing the football. That's what you're going to have to do here today. The run game has been rough, and I don't see it changing. Well, here you are in the second half, and your team is losing. How about that defense coming up with a fourth down stop, gets the ball back for their offense. That is a tremendous job by the defense.
The Lions with an extra point try on the way.
Let's go, guys.
He made it. The Giants kickoff return team is on the field. After seeing their defense surrender some points, the score's 17-10. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Giants offense ready now to see what it can do. It's Glennon out of the pistol. First down and 10. Looking to go down the field here. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. Failing to complete that one. So second down here. The Giants line up in the pistol offense.
45. Under, under, under. 96, force, force.
Had it, but the hit knocks the ball out.
You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10.
Two tight ends on the field here.
Play action. Finds his mark. And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. If you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. The Giants come out in the pistol. Here's the handoff. He'll pick up 7 this time.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
3rd and 2 here after the run. The Giants in the pistol. They'll run it with him again. Another 3rd down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch. The Giants will go with the pistol on this play. 1st and 10. It's out of bounds, incomplete. This will be 2nd down. Handoff made. Tackle made by Bennett that time. Taking a look at the rush totals. Both these defenses have to be happy with those numbers.
Yes, Jim, I'm sure they're happy. What they've done, they've made the offense one-dimensional. So when you have an offense that can't run, just think about one thing. And what's that? Go after that quarterback.
3rd and 9. Pulls it in. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense. I love it.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Beckham's got the catch and the first. As we get another look at the stats in a game where you're winning, you expect your quarterback to come up big. And that has been the case today.
It's been an outstanding day from the quarterback position. Decision-making, throws all over the field, accuracy. You can't ask your quarterback to do any more than he has done today.
Tackles made.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, and doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
And here we have 2nd down.
3-3-3-3.
Play after play after play here on this drive. Takes it out of the eye. And that's a gain of 10.
The Giants are really a true football team. Their defense, we know it's good. They don't want to just rely on it. The offense, nice job picking up that first down. Eat the clock up. Keep the pace of the game on your side. Small lead here in the 2nd half. That was a good job.
Mounting a serious drive. Takes it again. Brought down after a gain of 6.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
This long drive continues. He'll get it again. A gain of 8. They keep fighting for every inch, every every yard as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Marching down the field and taking their time.
And they go back to the ground. New York Giants, touchdown.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense.
This has been a long drive so far.
Strong eye, handoff here. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
Second down coming up. Offense lines up here.
Here's the handoff and they'll run it. He's able to get out to the 34-yard line. Looking ahead, the Giants will be on the road in Philadelphia next week, while the Lions will be on the road in Seattle.
Offense lines up here.
Third and three. He's going to get another carry.
This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
It into his body. He's brought to a halt.
If you want to stop big pass plays in the NFL, play cover four. But what it doesn't stop is these short passes underneath.
Mike Glennon takes a look down from under center. First down at the 17. The give, looking out wide, picks up about two.
Second down here after that run play. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
Looking across the middle, he's got the catch. That's a gain of 7.
Hard to throw the football down the field once you get in the red zone. That time the quarterback, well, he knows that. And he looks down there, nobody open deep, throws it short, and they get a nice solid pickup on that play call.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Handoff. There's the offense picking up another first down on third down.
Oh, man, he almost gets in the end zone, so close to getting over the goal line.
The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line.
They want to keep feeding him the football.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Ready to make the stop on the goal line. Loading up that defensive front. They bring him to the turf.
It's getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
And he's brought down by David Hawthorne. It's fourth down, and it's goal to go.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap.
Giants in for the score.
This is why a head coach gets paid so much money. You get in situations like this, they have to make the call on fourth and goal. He goes for it, and they get it.
All set to punt here. Set up return. Here he goes. Gains 12. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. First down on the way. The offense lined up in the full house.
They'll go ground. has space. Gains 18. First down here after the run. Mike Glennon takes a look down from under center. To the ground. Browns all over that offense and brings him down. Full house formation. The Giants take it from the 43. Another handoff right back to him. That's a gain of only a yard.
Defense, play the situation. It's third and long. Don't let a receiver get behind you and make a catch to pick up the first down. Keep it in front of you, and then let them catch it and come up and make the tackle.
Set, move 45. Move 45. Under, under, under.
The Giants have it at the 44. Play fake. Looks to his left. Pulls it in. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long. They can do just about anything. And it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
The Giants will take the snap from the 45. Wide open for the catch. And he heads to the sidelines, out of bounds.
Nice job by the coach that time, going forward on fourth down. His team is up here in the second half. He wants to keep momentum on his side. That's why he goes for it, and they get it.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Picks up eight here. The Giants call a timeout. They're first. Second down and two to go after the running play. Three-step drop. He has the grab. It's a touchdown.
Yeah, with that touchdown this late in the game, that ices it. And if you could sing, you could, I'd let you say it's turned out the lights, but we know you can't sing. So the game is over.
Game this truly was. For Phil Simms, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nance saying so long for now, and we leave you with the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.